should follow meditation, yoga, we have to do anything, you can write your own. Then the last question, if we sleep in a moving bus or car, we tend to fall back and forth. This does not happen when we are awake. Why? See, you just imagine, you could have experienced this. When you go in bus, when you sit without sleeping, a sudden break, or if the bus stops, you will sit as such because you are conscious, your brain will know that the bus is stopped, so it will balance your body without falling. But when you sleep, your brain also will take rest for few seconds, few times, few percentage. So suddenly if the bus stops, your brain may not know the bus is stopped because your cerebellum, it is just maintaining the balance. So if something is happening, you're going to fall, means it will make you to stop. But since it is also taking rest, when the bus stops suddenly, we are tend to fall. See, I'm showing you this answer. If you want, you can stop it and copy it. Okay? Okay, children. We have learnt about nervous system in our body. In nervous system, we have three parts called brain, spinal cord and the nerves. So in today's class, we have learnt elaborately about brain. What are the different parts of brain called brainstem, cerebrum and cerebellum? And what are the functions? If you take brainstem, it is going to control involuntary muscles. And it is very small and it looks like a stalk. And if you take cerebrum, it's going to control all the sense organ and your thinking and learning ability. It is round in shape and it's so big, big part of the brain. And it is present in the front region. Brainstem is present in the last region. And last, cerebellum, it is a small rounded shaped one kept at the back of the cerebrum. And its main function is balancing the body and also controlling the muscles movement. These are the content we learned today. And your homework is finish this S1 and take copy and send to me by clay. You have to buy a clay. See the picture of the brain. You have to do molding. And you have to put lines, that how the curves are there, no? Put lines. And using one small stick, take one small stick, or you can buy this ice stick. To eat ice, they will give some stick, no? You buy that. On that, you paste the parts, cerebrum, cerebellum, brainstem, and sight, touch, whatever is there in your diagram as such. And just paste in front of that, just you can fix, because it's clay, no? It will get fixed. Fix in front of the particular region. Take a photo and send to me. Keep it very safe. When the school reopen, I will ask you to bring. You have to do it saying as project 1 and keep it very safe. Okay. Let us stop with this, children. Let us meet in our next class. Thank you.